Hello everyone, welcome to 2022. I hope you had a lovely break and are refreshed and energized for the new year. To all colleagues who worked over the holiday break, thank you. Because of you, our students staying on campus were able to enjoy a Christmas dinner, mince pies and hot drinks, as well as festive fun and games. And as always, the accommodation and security needs were met around the clock, thanks to our dedicated support staff. Forward thinking and doing our refreshed strategy for the next 3 years will continue to drive our actions for the rest of the academic year as we continue to enhance student experience, focus, research intensity, and create the conditions for success. We'll be progressing the 12 strategic work streams as well as launching our first international fundraising campaign, The Future Says Surrey, next month. Such a campaign will enable us to invest more in leading research, support our students and enhance their experience. And of course, a key priority we will drive forward is the 85 plan for delivering the best student experience and satisfaction. We are very mindful that both here at Surrey and across the UK, the twists and turns of the COVID-19 pandemic had sparked a huge amount of uncertainty, worry and stress, all of which can affect our health and well-being. As we look forward to a brand new year, I want to assure you that we are firmly committed to ensuring that all our staff and students feel safe and supported. Remember that you're not alone, and there is range of services to support your health and well-being here at the university. So please do reach out to our Centre for Wellbeing if you need any help. I want to thank you for all that you do to ensure we build the Surrey community for our students, our staff and our alumni, and create a strong platform from which we can aspire to even greater achievements in the future. I look forward to working with you over the coming year.